of course, it's very important the difference of cultures. No, for example, in my culture, with the boys, we are very open. We are talking with them constantly to try to help them to improve and to be better. And also, you are saying them constantly the things that they are improving, the things that they can improve. My advice is that, for example, here in my last season in India and now in Kerala Blasters, with the players, I talk. Usually, we have individual talks, and also I always tell them what I think, and I ask for their opinions. So all. In my opinion, the coach has to leave always the door open, that someone is coming to ask any question, to give his opinion, to ask for doubts, to ask for advices. First, you have to believe in your coaching staff, to delegate them, to have the best coaching staff possible. People that is specialists in tactics, in set pieces, in goalkeeping, goalkeepers, in physical preparation, no? To be around good people. And then I believe in individual work because every player needs different things, no? It's true that football is a teamwork, so the most important thing is the tactics, the movements of the whole team. But also it's true that it's important to work with the players individually in order to improve these aspects that they want to improve. So this is it's important to first ask to the players what they think they have to improve. Because it's not the same if you are telling the player you have to improve this, this and this, that the player himself is telling you, I have to improve in crosses. I have to improve in defending one against one. I have to improve in the passes through, for example, three technical aspects. No, if the player knows that he has to improve these aspects, you can work with him or with them. We, for example, every week we have individual trainings with the players. In football now, we are using completely the technology, no? Because it's very important, and it's not the same to tell one player that, for example, he has too many distance between the central defenders. It's not the same to tell them than to show them, no? The process is tell them, show them, training. This is the process, no? And also the work of the analyst right now is very important. We also add when we are looking for things that the players can think that they are difficult, we are also in the videos that we are showing the players, we are showing good examples of other teams, other players, top players, that and then they see that it's possible to do.